Hey, my name is Kaylee. Welcome to Price Unit Rates. Here we will learn how unit rates are applied to money and prices. I sure hope you like Mexican food, because I'm taking you out to lunch. Here, take a look at the menu. The menu says the item, then the cost, and then how many of that item you get for the cost of it. But you know what? I can't decide what I want. I think I want one of everything. How much will it cost me to order one taco, one enchilada, and one flauta? This is the same as me asking, what is the unit rate for each item on the menu? Let's start with tacos. What's the ratio of the cost of tacos to the number of tacos? It says here the cost is $7.50 for three tacos. So I can write that ratio as 7.50 to 3. And I can write that as a rate of 7.50 over 3. But I need the denominator to be a 1 so I know the cost per one taco. So I need to divide both my numerator and my denominator by 3 so I can get a 3 on the bottom. So 3 divided by 3 is 1, and 7.50 divided by 3 is 2.50. So this gives me a unit rate of 2.50 over 1, which I can say as $2.50 for every one taco. Let's do the same thing for enchilada. If I can get two enchiladas for the cost of $9, I get a rate of $9 per two enchiladas. And again, I need to divide my numerator and my denominator by the same number so that I can get a 1 on the bottom. So if I divide by 2, I'll get a 1 on the bottom, but I also need to divide the $9 by 2. So 9 divided by 2 gives me 4. That's an ugly 4. $4.50. So I can say this as $4.50 for every one enchilada. Now for the flauta, it says I can get 4 flautas for $13. So I can write my rate as cost 13 over 4. And again, I need to get my unit rate, so I divide the numerator by the denominator, and I get 3.25 over 1. Now let's fill in the chart to see the unit rates for each item. So now I've put my unit rates in here, so that's my cost per item. And if I'm going to order one taco, one enchilada, and one flauta, my total will be all of these added up. So if I do that math, 250 plus 450 plus 325, my total comes to $10.25. Now let's go into the FET game that you will be playing on your own after the video, and we're going to do the math for the lemon together. So here we are in the FET simulation for unit rates, and what you see here is a double number line up here. The top line tells you the dollar amount, and the bottom line tells you the number of lemons. Here we have bags of lemons, and we have a scale. And when we put the bag of lemon on the scale, it's going to tell us the cost of the total amount of lemons on top. Okay, so I'm gonna take one bag and I'm gonna put it on. And you see that when I put the lemons on the scale, it automatically gives me a tally mark on my double number line. So that can help me answer the questions over here. So right now it says $1.25 for 5 lemons. And our first question is, what is the unit rate? So the unit rate means that we would have a 1 for the lemon. There's 1 on the bottom. And so now I need to know how much does 1 lemon cost? So remember, if I want to make a unit rate, I need to divide my numerator by my denominator so that my denominator becomes a 1. So how many times does 5 go into $1.25? 25 cents. So the unit rate, this becomes 0.25 dollars per lemon. So then it's asking me, what's the cost of 10 lemons? Well, let's think about this. 10 lemons. So I need to find the equivalent ratio with a 10 on the bottom. So equivalent ratios, remember, I take my number and whatever I have to multiply my denominator to get 10 on the bottom, I must multiply my numerator by. But I can also use the graphic here to help me. Each bag has 5 lemons. There's 10 lemons, $2.50. So the cost of all of the lemons is $2.50. I can fill this in here. 2.5. And I can write the cost of 10 lemons. There. Now it's asking, what are the cost of 4 lemons? So this one could be a little trickier. It's harder to get a 4 on my denominator here. But let's think. If I know my unit rate, I know the cost of each one of these lemons. If one lemon is 25 cents, then I can just count them. 25 cents, 50 cents, 75 cents, $1. So I can put 1 there, and now I know the cost of 4 lemons is 1. Now, how many lemons can I get for $3.50? So if I can get 10 lemons for $2.50, how many can I get for 15? For 15 lemons is $3.75. Now let's think about this. If 15 lemons cost me $3.75 and 1 lemon is 25 cents, if I take 1 lemon away from here, I would have 14 on my bottom. So I'd just be taking 1 of these lemons away, taking away 25 cents from 375. I'd end up with 350. So now I can put this in here. Oops, I put the cost in. I need to know the number of lemons. So 14 lemons. So we found all of these different rates just using our scale and a double number line. Great job working with unit rates and prices. Now you get to go play this FET game on your own. Keep studying unit rates by playing the game and have fun, and remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.